A raccoon has tested positive for rabies. The Allegheny County Health Department says they found the animal along Spring Valley Road in Scott Township. Officials want to remind people to stay away from wild animals. This is the 11th animal reported to have rabies in Allegheny County.